regenerate. But he takes an attack like that.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. You will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
He's back in the deck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Mercer, the scan's cut. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Agent 7. The situation's worse than Captain Fire still admits. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucination, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Or sir, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Gas in from hydroponics. The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Can you say the same?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you to thank for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Thank you.
Transferring specimen to storage.
Bastard, let me out again. Isaac, you okay?
I stopped that hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Got something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample for Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Brand Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7, registered physician, Dr. Chalice Mercer. Warning, severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Thank you.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, Tissue Regeneration Experiment 5. The children of the marker, kind necromorph, provided all the material I could ask. And the infected variant has provided a useful nitrogen. Implanting the material directly into the brain blender is optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the clavella.
Please no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
That was recording. Here, look up for me. Just a sliver of bone between us and Marcus. It won't be like Aegis 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
It wasn't the nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded as the miners in the colony, yes. Tormenting someone. Being a little different. Don't they deserve a good scare?
Yeah. Yeah, they do. I'm ready. God, I can see the Marcus Codes. It's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks, and we can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity.
transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some KHB left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Thank you.
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order.
Station
ridiculous.
Now accessible.
I'm lodging a complaint.
Thank you for your
Everyone
patience.
Knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
initiated.
Report in loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.